Have you ever been close to reaching your goal, only to suddenly stumble right before the finish line, and did it feel dreadful? Just ask Viktor Brandt, who was just a few metres away from the finish line, got so tired that he slipped and lost several positions in his attempt to secure a spot in the pursuit race. That's truly what you can call bad luck.